and fate. Fight!
He left the fucking apple core on the couch.
Clean. My nails fell out, pushed out. I'm aching. But no more cold, no pain.
How could Shaun have disappeared without you even noticing? Weren't you right by the carousel?
I can't remember exactly.
You cannot have it.
It's the Muppet Show!
It's time to play the music! It's time to light the light! It's time to meet the Muppet on the Muppet Show tonight!
It's time to put on makeup! It's time to dress up right! It's time to raise the curtain on the Muppet Show tonight!
Why do we always come here?
I guess we'll never know.
It's like a kind of torture to have to watch the show.
But now let's get me started. Why don't you get me started?
It's time to get things started
on the most sensational, inspirational, celebrational, motivational.
This is what we
Antichrist.
Put down the gun.
Father in hell. He is the son of Satan. He was sent to work for the shoot days. Christ's sake, shoot!
Lieutenant Blake is going to leave our planet right now and return to the realm of shadows. I do beseech you to return to the realm of shadows and leave our Nathaniel in peace.
Team. You shall regret confronting the emissary of the Lord. You shall know divine power.
Kramer. Yeah, I'm the best.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to
And we took a trip right through Uncanny Valley as soon as we got here.
Oh, yep. Good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay!
Goody.
I cannot wait to be done with this baby.
So Mia's like, what, 28?
And come home to ish. My loving husband.
Professional babysitter Mia.
Sorry, I'm still like shocked at how her face
looks.
I gotta
get back to work. I love
what?
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
At least they put some effort, too, into making her lips match the dialogue.
If you get
her hair looks nice.
I swear to God, if I hear one more thing about fucking hair in Resident Evil games, I'm gonna eat a bag of fucking...
You're just mad about Leon.
Shut up!
Are you prepared to suffer?
You must watch all of the Resident Evil 7
That looks like Jack.
Yeah, it's a little cadet Jack.
Jack joins the Marines. I don't, nobody writes...
You don't write that in the back of your pictures?
Not like that. It's so awkward.
I write Jack joins the Marines in the back of all of my pictures. Is it just me?
Yeah, you might just be crazy. I gotta figure out what time I need to set it for. The same time as all the other clocks. Oh, right, this is Lucas's actual, like, legit bonkers type of stuff. You're right, this game is deeply layered and smart.
Yeah, it's very nuanced.
Maybe it's in the basement. Do you have to go to the basement?
You have to go through the bed.
You're right. I need to go find a clock.
Find one whole clock.
So what's the toys for?
Fun to have. Right. I'd like a toy axe.
Like how they just despawned.
Well, they're not gonna stand around waiting for you. They got shit to do.
Is that 352?
I don't know, it's not digital, I can't tell.
I don't even know what to say to you right now.
Am I painting myself to be a dumbass in this series? Is that what I'm doing? Did you do it? I think the little hand has to be on the 10. Maybe. You have to really, really work to get there.
What?
I don't know, I feel horror right now.
Is that the wrong time? Let's go look for more clocks.
Come on, just clock better.
No, it's going in 5 minute increments. I don't think you understand that.
You're right, I don't understand what 5 minutes are.
Oh my god. Okay, I found a coin.
Right in the toilet. Right where Jack left it.
Wait, isn't this...
That boy better not be stealing my toilet money.
No, we're not looking for clocks anymore. I'm going to check the clock puzzle one more time.
Oh, just one more time?
I'll see if I'm doing something wrong. What are you still doing here?
Put the small hand on the 10. And then the big hand goes on the 3.
You see?
Or it doesn't go any further? Is that what you're saying? No, the small hand on the 10.
Oh. Wow, am I just dumb?
We're about to find out.
Oh my god. I can't read a clock.
I can't read a clock!
I made the stupid joke, but it was you! It was you all along!
Oh no! Oh, this is the worst shit. Day of my life!
Oh man!
Oh, I can't believe they let me teach college.
That's fucking great.
Oh no.
is how I know you go on. Far across the distance and spaces between us, you have come to show you go on.
There you go. There you go. Nice and gentle. Don't break the lockpick.
She's your Deus Ex female.
Oh. Do it again. That's fine. Do it again. We'll start over. Hold them all. There you go. Up and down. Side to side. Perfect. Now turn. Mm-hmm. Swivel your hips.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Swivel.
All right. No, Jake, he's right. You have to put your hips into it.
Yeah.
Yeah, no,
use them hips. It's like putting.
Pretend you're actually picking a lock.
It's like putting.
These are immersive QTEs.
You're taking a mulligan right now. We'll get you there. All right.
Yep, focus.
All right. Do I have to guide it in for you or?
Gross. No, okay. So I think to get Jake fully immersed, you need to have a shower scene for a second.
Yeah. I'm personally sweating from all this gripping action.
Heavy sweat.
heavy sweat on the good chair.
This is always on the good chair. God.
Scar! Brother! Help me!
Long live the king.
I hate you both for making me do this.